Lots of emotions.
I feel like we're in a position now where, you know, it's just not safe. She's at higher risk because we're allowing this bigotry and prejudice to continue.